highlights from day two in Yerevan. In the ladies' pre-program, it was a night full of intrigue. Six after the short program, Johanna Yukai of Japan started brilliantly. Then the music just stopped. That was followed by an 8-minute delay. Staying warm, staying focused was critical. And she did. Johanna was dynamic and exquisite, coming second in the free, earning 184.09. She captured bronze. Second, coming into the free program, Aliona Kanasheva of Russia had one mistake, fought her way through the rest of the program, coming third in the free, but she earned 187.55 and takes home the silver. Fighting off an illness as she came into the event, Alexandra Chusova of Russia landed the opening quad lutz and skated clean the rest of the way, earning 221 points to take home her second gold medal of the Junior Grand Prix.